Hello everyone, this is David from Chunke Water Treatment. We have finished one project for our Philippine customer. This is Seawater Desalination System. Capacity is 500 cubic meter per day. Now we see the details in the system. In this system, we use two raw water feeding pump. Each pump capacity is 50 cubic meter per hour. The system, because of the seawater corrosion problem, connection is PVDF. It means Teflon coated, so no any corrosion in the pump side. To improve the pretreatment and filtration efficiency, before pretreatment or after pretreatment, Chunke engineers designed chemical dosing system for the water treatment application. In pretreatment site, as you see, there are three FRP multimedia filter tanks. Because of customer place limitation, we have to use three pieces of FRP multimedia filtration. As you see that we are using electrical wipes, they are automatic. Backwashing system made automatically. After sand filter, we have 5 micron and 1 micron PP filter. In Chunke, we are take care of the pretreatment so much because if the pretreatment is stronger, can use the membrane longer time. In most of our project seawater desalination system, customer use the membrane at least 2 to 3 years. Most of our seawater desalination system, we prefer to use Danfoss High-Pressure Pump. The quality, efficiency is very good. We are very happy to working with Danfoss. Also, a customer is happy. In this system, we have Danfoss High-Pressure Pump and also we have Danfoss iSave Energy Recovery Device. Here the reverse osmosis site. In this project we use Hydranautics Seawater Reverse Osmosis membrane. We have 5 membrane housing. Each membrane housing has 6 membrane and total 30 membranes we have. Here is the CIP system, mostly seawater desalination, breakage water desalination system. Membrane very easy clogging, you know, so we have to take care of the membrane. So we have CIP system, automatically we can wash the membrane in membrane housing. You don't need to take out. This system automatically wash your membranes and then you will be sure you can use the membrane longer time. This is our control panel. All system we can control from here. It is touch panel. Every pump, every valve you can open, close manually or automatically from here. Now I open and show the inside. Thank you very much to watch our video. If you want to see this kind of video more, please don't forget to subscribe our channel and also click the bell icon. When we upload a new video, you can get a notification. Our next project is 500 cubic meter per day containerized seawater desalination system. Take care. See you in next video. Bye bye.